the new economic plan for Africa is mainly a continent infrastructure development plans for whole continents and the regional integration organization of the continents already undertake actions and point out roll out some strategic especially concerning transport energy and telecommunications and hence it already held several meetings 2008 a very important conference in Uganda 2009 in Namibia and 2010 Nairobi and after 3 or 4 days it will held another conference in Nairobi to found the way to funding to fund these investments huge investments concerning Djibouti and to respond home requirements Djibouti already undertakes strategic to strengthen its role as a hub regional hub especially for the landlocked African countries in the east of Africa you know Djibouti economy is dependent on the service sector an average of 18% that's why Djibouti government is giving priority to the implementation of the NEPAD NEPAD program to play a real hub for the region and to come natural gateway for landlocked countries and for example Djibouti Ethiopia used Djibouti ports 100% of its exportation and also importations and to face this demand from the landlocked countries Djibouti authorities undertakes the building of new ports huge port also with mega investment cost but in partnership with private sectors especially with Dubai corporations notably Dubai World Dubai Port World which becomes since 2000 a major partnership of our country and this corporation also ruled our ports and airports and now from one port in the year of 2000 now Djibouti have 3 ports and now we are willing to set up another one on the north part of the Djibouti Tagora to serve also Ethiopia directly the north part of Ethiopia and also the south Sudan and now it's aimed that South Sudan use our ports to export also its oil and already studies are undertaken to prepare to prepare the export of South Sudan oil to other world and as you and it make a lot of job opportunities for local population also Djibouti play also a key role in the implementation of the NEPAD program.
Doing business in Africa, you can't afford to be without Africa Investor.